Please subscribe my channel, like and share, and hit the bell icon for more informative videos. So what are you waiting for? Click on the subscribe button below. Assalamu alaikum. Have you noticed this nice hovering button on YouTube videos? When a viewer hover on it, he or she can simply click and subscribe your channel. Do you wonder how to add it? Stick around, I'll show you how. First, we will open Google Chrome, and in the address bar we'll type studio.youtube.com and press enter. Then on the left side, I'll scroll down until I get customization option. So this is the customization button or a tab. I'll click on it. Then we have here layout, branding and basic info. I have already covered this basic info tab. You can see the video in the description or on the top right side a pop-up appears. So just click if you want to learn how to add social media icons to your banner, the banner which displays on your channel or in your about section. There are buttons like for Instagram, Facebook that you can create. So you can watch that video if you want to learn that also. So we'll click on the branding here, and in the branding, first we have a profile picture, the picture which is displayed. This is the banner image. You can add the banner image. It will display on your YouTube channel. And now the third thing which I want to tell you today in today's video, the video watermark. So you will just click on here, upload. Now for this you need a small image with a YouTube symbol or a YouTube symbol and subscribe written under it. So for that I have given you a link in the description. So just click on that link and then you can easily download. And if you do it from the Google, you can search from the Google also, but make sure that you do not upload any copyright image, because according to YouTube policies, if you upload any copyright content on your channel, then obviously it will not be monetized. So make sure to be careful about it. But don't worry, I have already given the link in the description. There are no copyright images I have uploaded for you. So just click on the link and you can download it easily. So we'll just click on the upload here and select the image for your watermark and just click on done. So we have three options here. Quickly I'll go through it. First is end of the video. So when your video is ending, at that time your this button will show off. And the second option is custom start time. Like you can right here the time, at particular time this button will pop up and it will display. But I prefer this last option, which is entire video. So whenever the viewers are watching my video at any instant, if they want to subscribe my channel, they don't have to switch here and there and anywhere and just click on this button. And sometimes by hovering the mouse, viewers get into this button and they see subscribe, so eventually they press on the subscribe. So it's a really nice addition to your videos and for the growth of your channel. Now after uploading this image, you have to click on this publish. Don't forget to click on the publish. If you do not click on this here, then obviously your this watermark will not show. So just click on the publish. And now you see changes published. So now you can go to your channel and you will see this nice watermark. I hope this video is really helpful for you. Please give it a like, subscribe my channel, and if you have already subscribed, make sure to press the bell icon, share it with your friend family so others may benefit also. Take care, Allah Hafiz.